Hi girls, this is Shanna. I'm back with another tutorial. Today I was thinking of doing a summer foundation routine which will help the makeup to set in place for hours, and so that if you are working around, you are moving around in summers and in this humid environment, your makeup does not wear off. So the very first step in the application of foundation or summer routine is the hydration. Once you have done the hydration, I applied a simple oil, like I use this Sisley one. This is amazing, but it is expensive. You can use anything that you can find in the market. Farsali is a good option. 24 Karat by Mehrunnisa is a very good option. It is very affordable as well. And I have used it and I loved it. So you will just hydrate it and leave it for like 15 minutes. I will not put in for at least 15 minutes another thing. The reason being that if I put anything on it, my foundation might slide. As I have an oily skin, the concern here is for the makeup to stick in place. So for the makeup to stick in place, the first step will be mattifying. So I am using Hyalamide Bisset by Deciem. It's a pore delete, like a very liquidy product which will just put in the T-zone, and what it will do is that it will minimize the appearance of the pores and make the area dry. So I will take a bit on my finger and just it basically is mattifying my skin and it is reducing the appearance of the pores. So this much is enough. Now for the rest of the face, it is totally up to you. You can apply a full face primer, or what I actually do is something different. I take a powder, any powder. This is Pat McGrath. You can use Linda Hallberg. You can use any powder. So once you have taken the powder, take a bit of it on the and tap off the excess. Now this powder needs to go on the face very slightly. By doing this, what we are doing, it is in a such a slow, such a small quantity that it will not disturb your foundation or anything. It is just what it is doing is taking off any excess oil which is on the face. Why does your foundation slide? This is the question that everyone asks. It slides because of the oils that are in the skin. They move the makeup from their place. So you have to minimize these oils so that your makeup stays longer. Once this is done, now the very next step, I can use a base, which is like my favorite Pat McGrath foundation. Another product that you can use is Shiseido Sports BB. I can swear by this product. It is a sunscreen. It is a BB cream. It gives coverage. It comes in three colors. Take a few bits here and there. Take the brush and start moving around the product. The product for a BB cream is pretty watery. Now the next step will be, you can either apply the same product one more time in the areas where you want the more coverage, or what you can do is you can use your concealer. I am more of a concealer person. I love using the concealers. I will be using the Tarte Shape Tape, and then I'm using the shade Light Medium. Now I will apply it in the areas where I need more coverage, definitely. I like this brush by It Cosmetics, the Heavenly Luxe. It has a pointed, so it goes really nicely under the eyes. Round, I am going a bit on top just to give my eyes a bit of the coverage. I'm using the same brush on the rest of the face as well. So this coverage looks pretty good now. So the very next step that I would do is giving the highlight to the areas where needed. I will take Tarte Shape Tape in light, beige light.
हालेलुया से गूंजता रहा, फिर सलीब तो उतर गई, लेकिन मजार को दफ्तरी फाइल।
These areas will look pretty good with the coverage. You can use a beauty blender, you can use the same brush, whatever makes you happy. I am normally the person who just picks up the brush that I think or feel will see good on it. You don't need a ton of brushes for every makeup. You just have to have some basics and then you can build up as you like. This is like a very, very basic coverage for my makeup that I makeup routine that I use in summers. So one more thing, I'm going to run this spoolie to my brows because my foundation definitely gets in my brows. This is done. Now the next step is going to powdering them. So there are two or three things. You can use brush like this, you can use your beauty blender, you can use a puff. I'm using the Linda Hallberg. This is amazing as well. I'm actually a huge fan of this girl. She knows what she is doing. So this one I will take for you to see on one side, and I will use this powder. Any powder will do. This is Pat McGrath. Like this, I am setting it up, and then I am showing going on this side. Even on the other side, I will use this brush. Take some, tap off the excess, see down, go in. This works also well, but I have seen that the puff works even better because it makes the makeup last much better. So these two techniques you can use. So girls, this is my foundation routine. For the last step will be the application of setting spray. For the setting spray, we have two options: Huda Beauty full of alcohol. Good if you are going in a very hot, humid environment, not to be used regularly, very rarely, but your makeup will stay in place for 8 hours. So if you are looking for makeup, like going on a wedding and then you want to for the makeup to stay, this is your product. Huda Beauty, you did an excellent job with this one, except it has a bit of the alcohol which dries up the skin. Second is you can choose Makeup Forever Mist and Fix. Just spray it, leave it and dry it, and after that, it is very good, but it is not this. This is different. It leaves a dewy finish. This one leaves a matte finish, but it lasts much longer. This will leave up to 4 or 5 hours. It is even good. So I have seen both good results, but this is drying. This is I use rarely, and this is I use very regularly. So there are many other options. Urban Decay, many other options that I love. So this is the finished look for my foundation routine today. It is very simple, very easy to follow, not much products used, and I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and you learned a thing or two. Please do your makeup using this technique and then share the results with me. If you still have issues after hours, then we can definitely sort them out. I'm here to help. Thank you very much for watching. Love you all, my darlings.